Thank you. high school band portion of this year's winter concert. The piece you just heard was A Christmas Festival by Lee Boy Anderson, first performed on June 12, 1950 by the Boston Pops, and it is said to be one of the two most played pieces of holiday music for concert bands.
Our next piece was first performed by Judy Garland in the 1944 MGM musical Meet Me in St. Louis. It has since been recorded by scores of musicians, including Tori Amos, Garth Brooks, Robert Goulet, Lady Antebellum, James Taylor, and Bob Dylan, to name just a few. Please enjoy, have yourself a Merry Little Christmas.
Thank you. would like to take this time to thank you for attending and to wish each of you a happy holiday.
When our next piece was written in 1934, it was not intended to be a Christmas song. In fact, there is no mention of any Christmas lyrics at all. It's a song about falling in love with it. Since Harry Como recorded the song in 1946, it has become a holiday favorite. Here's Winter's Wonderland.